Bill Monroe and his bluegrass boys. Can't you hear me calling? Here's Bill.
The days are long, the nights are lonely, since you left me all alone. I worry so, my little darling, I worry so since you've been gone. Sweetheart of mine, can you hear me calling? Come in your time, I love you bad, mistreating you. I'll never forget the night we parted, how big mistake had caused it all. If you come back, sunshine will follow. If you stay away, that will be my fault. Sweetheart of mine, can you hear me calling? Come in your time, I've loved you bad. I'm mistreating you.
Let's welcome Bill Monroe and the Bluegrass Boys.
Here, Roy, we got some boys that are
pretty good on that five string, and these boys just really do a job on anything they try.
That's right, Brent, and they're some of my favorite people. Let's get them up here. It's the Osborne Brothers. Bring them in here.
Thank you.
Great.
Here's one we like to sing called the Cuckoo Bird.
Oh, the cuckoo, she's a pretty bird. She warbles as she flies, but I never give her water till the fourth day of July.
It is often that I wonder why women love men, and I look back and I wonder why men are men.
Oh, the cuckoo, she's a pretty bird. She warbles as she flies, but I never give her water till the fourth day of July.
Going to build me a castle on a mountain so high, so that I can see my true love as she passes by.
Oh, the cuckoo, she's a pretty bird. She warbles as she flies, but I never give her water till the fourth day of July.
Jack of diamonds, I know you of old. You have robbed my poor pockets of silver and of gold.
Oh, the cuckoo, she's a pretty bird. She warbles as she flies, but I never give her water till the fourth day of July.
Okay.
Well, I'll tell you, one of the all-time favorites, an old-time favorite song, and one of the new-time favorite groups, a nice hand once again, if you will, for the Osborne Brothers. You're going to be hearing a lot more from them. Mule Skinner Blues.
Do you need another mule skinner? Out on your new but line. Oh!
Back to the stage because he's got one more song for you.
We're very happy to have with us on this show a very fine group of boys that I've come to like a great deal in the last few months since I've seen their work and heard them. We're going to ask them to come back once again. I know you love them too. The Osborne Brothers, Take This Hammer. Hey.
Was I running? If he ask you, was I running? If he ask you, was I running? Tell him I was a flying. Tell him I was a flying.
Take this hammer, carry it to the captain. Take this hammer, carry it to the captain. Take this hammer.
I'll tell you what.
Tonight I'm delighted to have this privilege to have some of the finest entertainment that you've heard on record or anywhere. And tonight it gives me great pleasure to bring my buddy Bill Monroe and the Bluegrass Boys to your attention.
I'd like to do a number that Benny Williams and myself wrote entitled Seasons of Love.
Your love will keep me warm in the winter. Spring and summer I hear you call. But when the flowers start to die, that's when I miss you most of all.
You thought your leaving really got me to cap it all, it's really true. For no one else in a lifetime could thrill me the way you do.
Your love will keep me warm in the winter. Spring and summer I hear you call. But when start up to dying. That's when I miss you most of all.
I once had something to look to, had everything that life could give. But there's one thing that's for certain, the dream I had but you will live.
Your love will keep me warm in the winter, spring and summer I hear you call. But when the flowers start to die, that's when I miss you most of all.
Let's do. Let's cross the Brazos at Waco and get Billy Walker out here to sing his brand new hit record on Capitol.
I tell you what, let's do out here tonight. Let's get together and give Jim and Jesse, the Virginia boys, a big hand and get them out here to do some songs for us.
We'd like to go back and get an old one here, Hank, because we have in one of our albums. Call it When a Blue Moon Turns to Gold.
That's
again.
Memory that linger in my heart. Memory that makes my heart grow cold. But someday they'll live again, sweetheart, and my blue moon again will turn to gold. When my blue moon turns to gold again, when the rainbow turns the clouds away, when my blue moon turns to gold again, you'll be back within my arms to stay. For only me. Maybe we will live them all again. But my golden moon is just a memory. When my blue moon turns to gold again, when the rainbow turns the clouds away, when my blue moon turns to gold again, you'll be back within my arms to stay. The castles we build in dreams together were the sweetest story ever told. Maybe we will live them all again, and my blue moon again will turn to gold. When my blue moon turns to gold again, when the rainbow turns the clouds away, when my blue moon turns to gold again, you'll be back within my arms to stay.
Right now, we've got a couple of young men here that were out here just a minute ago, Jim and Jesse, and they're featuring one of the boys that plays in the band, and I thought maybe it might be a good idea to find out something. This is Jim, and this is Jesse.
That's right.
Hello.
Afraid so.
Hello, Jess.
Good to see you, Hank.
Since this boy works with you, I think you ought to tell him a little bit about the way he picks the guitar. He never smiles. It's one of the things I don't like about him. You know?
Yeah, he's pretty good on the banjo, too.
Yeah, he is. What are you going to do this time for?
Well, this is Alan Shelton. We'll give him the pick one. I believe he's going to do the Sourwood Mountain.
He can do it.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Gosh, we got a lot of the Jim and Jesse tonight, but ain't it fine to have a couple of old boys with a fine group of musicians like they've got here? Come here, boys.
Yeah, thank you very much, Hank. We'd like to go back and get one of the other songs, the older songs we recorded a few years ago, called Sweet Little Miss Blue Eyes.
Who makes me forget all the other girls I've met? Sweet little Miss Blue Eyes, who's sweeter than me? Thank you, really ought to be. Sweet little Miss Blue Eyes. Look so good, I'm gonna bring to the neighborhood. I'm gonna make every girl in town jealous when she's around. I'm walking the line, cause I'm glad that she's mine. I'm living in paradise. I know it can't go wrong when you're stringing along with sweet little Miss Blue Eyes. Taking care of my heart, she makes me realize it's lucky for me, and I really want to be with sweet little Miss Blue Eyes. Little Miss Blue Eyes looks so good, I'm gonna bring her to the neighborhood. I'm gonna make every girl in town jealous when she's around. I'm walking the line, cause I'm glad that she's mine. I'm living in paradise. I know I can't go wrong by just stringing along with sweet little Miss Blue Eyes. With sweet little Miss Blue Eyes.
Right now,
just a while ago, I was in the dressing room listening to Jim and Jesse rehearse a song, and I know you folks will enjoy it right now while they do it. Old Slewfoot, let's give them a...
Hey! High on a mountain, tell me what you see. Bear tracks, looking back at me. Better get your rifle, boy, before it's too late. The bear's got a little pig and headed through the gate.
He's big around the middle and he's broad across the run. Running 90 miles an hour, taking 30 feet and jump. Ain't never been caught, he ain't never been treed. Some folks say he looks a lot like me.
But my honey's all gone. Old Slewfoot done made himself at home.
He's big around the middle and he's broad across the rump. Running 90 miles an hour, taking 30 feet and jump. Ain't never been caught, he ain't never been free. Some folks say he looks a lot like me.
Running 90 miles an hour, taking 30 feet a jump. Ain't never been caught, he ain't never been treed. Some folks say he looks a lot like me.
Hey, Justin, the Virginia boys, Old Slewfoot. Well, if you're ready, let's see. I think. Thank you very much. I'll tell you what, right now, if we may, let's call on the services of our good buddy Red Allen Shelton. We're going to call him. And, of course, Jim and Jess and all the boys will help out. And it's an instrumental, I think. And right? And I know that you'll enjoy it. Feudin' Banjo! And it's so nice to be back with you folks here on the Grand Ole Opry. We have a wonderful show, I think, lined up for you folks. And we'd like to, without further ado, introduce our very first guests on this portion. Here are some fine people that are really going to entertain you right now. Let's make them feel real welcome. Jim and Jesse and the Virginia Boys.
I was much too young to roam when I left my Georgia home, heading north to try and make my way in life. I bought a ticket on a train, left old Georgia in the rain. I made Louisville, Kentucky late that night. There I met another Georgia boy who was going farther north, so I teamed with him to ride this northbound train. He tanked me up and treated me nice, sold me a gun at just half price, and the things we did from there on was a shame. Oh, why must a boy try to be a man and do the things he's not old enough to understand? In Chicago, where we stopped, got into it with a cop. Father wouldn't sell us drinks in a bar, but we got them anyway, for we just held up the place. That's when two wild Georgia boys went a little too far. We left town in a stolen car, too hot to make it far. The alert goes out to get us all statewide. We turned on the radio, they were searching high and low. We had to find a place to run and hide.
Oh, why must a boy try to be a man and do the things he's not old enough to understand?
When we got to Omaha, every man we met was law, though they brought us back for trial in Illinois. That was just a year ago, but we owe them 19 more. Maybe they'll make men of two wild Georgia boys.
Oh, why must a boy try to be a man and do the things he's not old enough to understand?
All righty. Let's see now. I'll tell you what, better things are really coming. They're really happening around here. Jim and Jesse has a new record called Better Times Are Coming, and it's a good one, too. So let's make them feel real welcome right now. Welcome them back, Jim and Jesse and the Virginia Boys.
Well, the cows went dry and the hens don't lay. There's no place I can borrow. Give the landlord all the news, the rent comes due tomorrow. Lots of money in the bank, they say that's where to keep it.
My only one, that lonely sound, they wouldn't let me see it.
Go pick a well, you banjo, keep that guitar strumming. Put more water in the soup, there's better times coming.
Pull a plow, if only I would let her. Twice as strong as any ox, and she don't smell much better. Didn't kiss that Mary Lou but once, and then I had to leave her. Makes my collar get too tight, I start to burn with fever.
So pick a well, you banjo, keep that guitar strumming. Put more water in the soup, there's better times coming.
To chase the hens, he just kept getting thinner, till he run himself to death, so I brought him in for dinner. Cotton crops are mighty poor, and weeds are really growing. Need a woman pretty bad to help me with the hoeing.
So pick well, you banjo, keep that guitar strumming. Put more water in the soup, that better times are coming.
The other day, a hunting manual labor. I told him I hadn't seen the guy. Why don't he ask my neighbor? So come on, boys, and get your gals and keep your heels up higher. Don't let no one steal your gal, just hold her a little tighter.
So pick a well, you banjo, keep that guitar strumming. Put more water in the soup, there's better times coming. There's better times coming.
We'd like to welcome back.
Thank you very much, and welcome to our portion of the Grand Ole Opry. I'd like to bring out a gentleman now who is a legend in his own time, and he's one of my favorites here at the Opera, and I'm sure he's yours too. How about a nice round of applause for Bill Monroe and the Bluegrass Boys?
I'd like to thank you, and we'd like to do for an old time entitled Shady Grove.
I go at a road's always dark and cloudy. Every time I see that girl, I always tell her howdy.
Shade road, my little bitch, shade road, my darling. Shade road, my little bitch, I'm going back to Harlem.
Coffee grows on white oak trees, the river flows with brandy. The rocks on the hill look with a gold, and the girl does sweeter than candy.
Shade of my little bitch, shade of gold, my darling. Shade of my little bitch, I'm going back to Harlem.
Oh, I wish it was an apple hanging on a tree. Every time that little girl passed, she'd take a bite of me.
Shade of my little bitch, shade of gold, my darling. Shade of my little bitch, I'm going back to Harlem. Shade of my little bitch, shade of gold, my darling. Shade of my little bitch, I'm going back to Harlem.
Now then, here he is again with all the Bluegrass Boys. Let's give him another welcome, Mr. Bill Monroe.
All right, well, thank you, Willie, thank you. We have a duet now that Pete Rowan and myself will do entitled The True Life Blues.
Low, that's what I call. You ought to know, for it's
You promised me love that was true, and I'm sorry to say I believe in you. Oh, it's all turned out just like a dream. I left me so sad in the world it seems.
Here's a fine group of boys coming up, friends and neighbors, that you've heard many times, and you're going to hear them for a long time to come with the great talents they possess. So let's give them a great big welcome, the Osborne Brothers.
Thank you. Here's the record, people. It's called I'll Be All Right Tomorrow.
Ain't been right. I've been out drinking every night.
I may be a little bit tired tonight, but I'll be all right tomorrow. Be all right tomorrow. Be all right tomorrow. I may be a little bit tired tonight, but I'll be all right tomorrow.
She's coming home to stay. Said she'd never leave my arms again.
I may be a little bit tired tonight, but I'll be all right tomorrow. Be all right tomorrow. Be all right tomorrow. I may be a little bit tired tonight, but I'll be all right tomorrow. Cause my baby's coming home. I may be a little bit tired tonight, but I'll be all right tomorrow. Cause my baby's coming home.
Job, don't they?
I met a little girl in the state of Arkansas. Her name, it was Mirandy. I weren't a love sore, ask her boy, said, tell her lies and feed her candy. Tell her lies and feed her candy.
My I don't think you're rich, Jim Danny. Take my advice and put it on ice, boys. Tell her lies and feed her candy. Tell her lies and feed her candy.
could take her out for the time of her life. Give a good Napoleon brandy, but you're never gonna make that woman your wife unless you tantalize and feed her candy, tantalize and feed her candy.
My, oh my, Zamplivy, I don't think you're real Jim Dandy. Take my advice and put it on ice, boys. Tantalize and feed her candy, tantalize and feed her candy.
Rocky and rough, and if your sugar gets sandy, you can bet your boots she'll strut her stuff. If you tantalize and feed her candy, tantalize and feed her candy.
My, oh my, Zamplivy, I don't think you're real Jim Dandy. Take my advice and put it on ice, boys. Tantalize and feed her candy, tantalize and feed her candy. Tantalize and feed her candy, tantalize and feed her candy.
How about a real nice hand for this fine group, one of the best in the business, Jim and Jesse and the Virginia Boys. Here they are.
Well, the cows went dry and the hens don't lay. There's no place I can borrow. Give the landlord all the news, the rent comes due tomorrow. Lots of money in the bank, they say that's where to keep it. Not only wouldn't they loan me some, they wouldn't let me see it.
So pick away on your banjo, keep that guitar strumming. Put my water in the sink, that better time's coming.
Pull a plow, if only I wouldn't let her. Twice as strong as any ox, and she don't smell much better. Didn't kiss that Mary Lou but once, and then I had to leave her. Makes my collar get too tight, I start to burn with fever.
So pick away on your banjo, keep that guitar strumming. Put my water in the soup, there's better times coming.
Chased the hen, he just kept getting thinner, till he run himself to death, so I brought him in for dinner. Cotton crops are mighty poor, and weeds are really growing. Need a woman pretty bad to help me with the hoeing.
So pick away on the old banjo, keep that guitar strumming. Put more water in the soup, there's better times coming.
Manual labor. I told him I hadn't seen the guy. Why don't he ask my neighbor? So come on, boys, and get your gals and kick your heels up higher. Don't let no one steal your gal. Just hold her a little tighter.
So pick away on your banjo. Keep that guitar strumming. Put more water in the soup. There's better times coming. There's better times coming.
We want you to hear one of the members of the Virginia Boys aggregation here. This is Red Shelton. And, Red, what's the number going to be?
Lonesome Road Blues.
Lonesome Road Blues. Here you go. Red Shelton.
Thank you.
another fine number from Jim and Jesse and all the Virginia boys. Jess?
Thank you very much. We'd like to do a number here that came out last year, and it was quite popular for us, called It's a Long, Long Way to the Top of the World.
I let ambition rule me like a hunger that gnawed at my soul. I worked hard, made my fortune, but lost the heart of my darling. She got lonely and her love soon grew cold. It's a long, long way to the top of the world on a rough road. But at love, I'm a pauper. The love I once held, now another man claims. I've reached the top of the world, but my heart hit rock bottom. I can't make love through fortune and fame. It's a long, long way to the top of the world.
Let's bring out an old boy that we're mighty proud of. Always good for a fine performance. One of our greats here at the Grand Ole Opry from the great state of Kentucky, Bill Monroe and all the Bluegrass Boys.
Thank you, Ernest Chubb. Thank you. And our latest release is an number entitled I Live in the Past. Oh, the days are so lonely. Since you have gone, but I'll always wonder why I loved and laid with no hope for tomorrow. I'll have to live in the past. A door that don't knock, a phone that don't ring, the postman thing, a pain in my heart and tears in my eyes. My sweetheart has left me. I've got to stay here and cry. Biggest pretender how you ever could see. I pretend you still love me. False love couldn't be. And then I remember, and I know that it's true, for you have another.
have lost you. I'll just go on dreaming. Sweet dreams of the past. Ah, when you still love me, you know I thought it would last. But life is so short, and time moves so fast. I'll never forget you, and I'll live in the past.
Thank you very much for joining us on our part of the show this evening. We're glad to have you with us. We have a wonderful show lined up for you, and I think before we go any further, we'll bring on the man who started bluegrass music and took it all the way around the world, Bill Monroe and all the Bluegrass Boys.
All right, sir. Thank you there, Leroy. Thank you. We'd like to do the number four entitled There's an Old, Old House.
Once was the mansion on a hill overlooking the town. But time left to wreck it, where once there was beauty, and soon the old house will tumble down. But when the leaves start to fall in a hollow, and the rain starts to drip from the tree, there's an old man who walks in the garden, and his head is bowed in memory. In the fall, but her love wilted in the last days of summer, and the house stood empty after all. But when the leaves start to fall in autumn, and the rain starts to drip from the tree,
before. Now let's repeat it. Here's Bill Monroe and all the Bluegrass Boys.
Thank you, Dave. Thank you. And the Bluegrass Boys are ganging around here now to do one of my favorite numbers entitled Uncle Penn. Would come from far away, the night's all night till the break of day, when the caller hollered, Josie Doe, you knew Uncle Penn was ready to go.
Hey, evening about some man, howling hill in above the town, Uncle Penn, pretty fiddle on a howl to bring, you can hear it talk, you can hear it sing.
Played an old piece called Soldier's Joy, and one called Boston Boy, the greatest of all was Jenny Lynn, to me that's where fiddling began.
Hey, evening about some man, how on here? on a have a drink. You can hear it talk, you can hear it sing. Forget that mournful day when Uncle Pin was called away. They hung up his fiddle, they hung up his bow. They knew it was time for him to go. Rainy evening about sundown, howling hill above the town. On the wind, beat a fiddle, on a howl, it rang. You'd hear it talk, you'd hear it sing.